Blac Chyna was out to dinner recently with her new guy friend, and there were paparazzi photos of at this restaurant, him sucking her toes.
That's not a restaurant I'd be going to.
I would hope that the restaurant management would say, hey, you're not allowed to do that here, right?
100%. I would have thrown them right out of there.
And this woman, she is so lucky, but your moment is not going to last long if you keep on doing really unprofessional things. Not that that was unprofessional. That had nothing to do with professionalism or work. But Blac Chyna was supposed to appear on The Real and canceled on them and didn't even give him a reason. And then she was spotted out and about. The show then trolled her and posted a photo saying, Blac Chyna on her appearance on The Real today. And it was a photo of an empty couch.